major new series begins tomorrow on BBC1 about the way creative people work and think behind the scenes. Musicians Sir George Shalty and Sir Colin Davis talk and play. And pianist Vladimir Ashkenazi combines the role of conductor and soloist.
Always wanted to be, even when I play all my most unbelievably difficult solo pieces with the orchestra, I always want to be a part of the orchestra, you see.
We go behind the scenes at London's Mermaid Theatre, which reopened after 3 years of rebuilding with a money-raising cabaret devised by Jane Asher called Hidden Talents, with stars such as John LeMessurier and Tom Conti. And there's television drama. Director John Glenister rehearses a scene.
Okay. Right, very quiet. Stand by. And...
action, please.
It's an excerpt from The Sea Change, specially adapted by Elizabeth Jane Howard and starring Anna Massey and Paul Daneman. The series begins with an insight into the humour and fantasies of Pamela Stevenson of Not the 9 o'clock News.
I just want to extend what I do physically, really. That's the main reason. I want to do more dancing.
Some of the artists we go behind the scenes with in a new series beginning tomorrow at 10 o'clock on BBC One.
This is BBC One. And now Carl Sagan concludes his journey through the cosmos.